everyone. I am Milaika Flores, and for today, I'm going to discuss the parts and function of the cell.
What is cell? Cell is the basic structural, functional, and biological unit of all non-living organism. It is defined as the smallest basic unit of life that is responsible for all life process. Cells are the basic building blocks of all living things. The human body is composed of trillions of cells. Cells have many parts, each with a different function. Some of these parts, called organelles, are specialized structures that perform certain tasks within the cell. In cell, there are two types, the prokaryotic cell and eukaryotic cell. What is eukaryotic cell? Eukaryotic cells contain a variety of structures called organelles, which perform various functions within the cell. Eukaryotic cells are the cell contain nucleus and organelles and are enclosed by plasma. Parts of eukaryotic cell. Number one is nucleus. Is the information center of the cell and is surrounded by a nuclear membrane in all eukaryotic. Endoplasmic reticulum is a network of membranes inside a cell through which proteins and other molecules moves. In endoplasmic reticulum, there are two subunits. Number one is rough endoplasmic. It's the series of connected flattened such part of continuous membrane organelle within the cytoplasm of eukaryotic cells that plays a central role in the synthesis of proteins. Second is smooth endoplasmic reticulum. It's largely associated with the lipid manufacture and metabolism and steroid production and hormone production. It also has a detoxification function. Golgi apparatus. The Golgi apparatus, also known as the Golgi complex, Golgi body, or simply the Golgi, is an organelle found in most eukaryotic cells. It receives biochemical and abook flow from the rough endoplasmic reticulum. Microtubule are polymers of tubulin that form part of the cytoskeleton and provide structure and shape to eukaryotic cell. Centrosome are organelles which serve as the main microtubule organizing center for animal cell. Cell membrane. The cell membrane is biological membrane that separates the interior of cells from the outside environment, which protect the cell from the environment. Ribosome. Ribosome are macromolecular machines found within all living cells that perform biological protein synthesis. Lysosome. A cell organelle that is surrounded by a membrane has an acidic interior and contains hydrolytic enzymes that break down food molecules, especially protein and other complex molecules. Lysosomes fuse with vacuoles to digest their contents. Next is cytoplasm. It's a thick solution that fills each cell and enclosed by the cell membrane. It is mainly composed of water, salt, and proteins. Next is cilia. It's an organelle found on eukaryotic cell in the shape of a slender protuberance that projects from the much larger cell body. Next is mitochondria. Our organelles are parts of eukaryotic cell. They are in the cytoplasm. Next is flagellum. A flagellum is a large like appendage that produces from the cell body of certain cell, termed as flagellates. A flagellate can have one or several flagella. Next is microfilaments. Are protein filaments in the cytoplasm of eukaryotic cells that form part of cytoskeleton. They are primarily composed of polymers of actin but are modified by and interact with numerous other proteins in the cell. Two types of cell. The second type of cell is prokaryotic cell. It's a type of cell that does not have a true nucleus or membrane-bound organelles. Organisms within the domains, bacteria and archaea, are based on the prokaryotic cell. Prokaryotic cell capsule. It helps prokaryotes cling to each other and to various surfaces in their environment, and also helps the cell from drying out. Cell wall, this is a protective layer that surrounds some cells and give them shape and rigidity. And that's all for today. Thank you for watching.